This is a polynomial. There are three terms. The first term is 3x squared. The second term is negative xy squared. The third term is 5x squared y squared. The degree of the first term is 2. The degree of the second term is x power 1 plus 2, 3. The degree of the third term is x power 2, 1 plus 2, 2 plus 2 is 4. So the coefficient of the fourth degree term is the coefficient of the third term, 5.